Soon, there'll be a new way for fans to experience Lego. A Lego house is expected to draw hundreds of thousands of toy lovers to the birthplace of the building blocks in Denmark. Shaped like a stack of Lego bricks, of course, the museum will cover 8,500 square meters and be 24 meters tall. When it opens in 2016, it will feature four play zones filled with interactive exhibits. Lego is now the world's top toy maker after overtaking Mattel, the maker of Barbie. Lego posted a full-year net profit of $1 billion in 2013. We are joined now by Lego Group CEO Jorgen Vig Knudstorp. He's in Billund, Denmark, where the Lego house will be built. Thank you so much for joining us today. It's great to see you, and congratulations on the museum. I'm wondering, so many of us build the toy houses with all of your Lego bricks. Is this the beginning of an expansion into the sort of real-life, human-sized brick and mortar? Are we going to be seeing more of these pop up?
No, we definitely won't. I mean, this is a one and only place in the world where we will do this. Of course, we do it in our hometown, just 100 yards from the place where the company was founded, literally. We're building this amazing house that, as you say, look exactly as if it was built out of Lego bricks. It is going to be one place in the world where you can experience sort of the endless possibilities of what people have created with Lego bricks all over the world, and also be a place where you can really see the true insider story of how did the company come about, what's the history behind the company, the brand, its significance in societies all over the world, and why has it become such a uniquely successful company through four generations of family ownership.
And it is a unique business story, and it's one we love, because there was a time when many thought that story was going to come to an end, and instead you've had this unbelievable resurgence, a hugely successful film. How do you keep the momentum going now?
Well, it is, of course, a huge challenge, but I think there are so many opportunities still ahead for the Lego brand. One of them is obviously that the world is growing tremendously. I mean, we're seeing a demographic that's very attractive to us, with the middle class growing in Asia, in Africa, and Latin America. So I think there's a lot of growth opportunity for us there. And then I think we are one of the physical play companies that have really successfully integrated into the digital dimension, whether it's social media, whether it's YouTube, video gaming, online games, etc. And now recently also the combination of the physical and digital play in a great product called Lego Fusion.
You mentioned that global growth. I'm interested, do you change the way that you market? What area in particular do you really think you have the possibility of expanding your footprint in? In terms of regional, are you really focusing on Asia? Is it really untapped in Africa? Where do you see the real potential?
Well, I think the potential is, in fact, many places. But I mean, a place like China, of course, is an obvious opportunity, just because the idea of the Lego brand resonates extremely well with the Chinese consumer. They are highly focused on creativity, learning, education, and at the same time recognize that learning through play is a unique way of learning, which is in many ways much more powerful than the more rigorous type of learning that traditionally happens in schools. So I think that is a market that's particularly ripe for us, and where we have over the last 5 years seen a very strong growth rates. There are other great emerging markets, but sometimes they're hindered by trade barriers, tariffs, various governance issues, or distribution structures that are not that conducive to our kinds of our ways of doing business.
Jorgen, we have to go, but I have to ask you before we do. My kids won't let me get away without it. When are we going to see a sequel to the Lego movie? Are you already working on it?
I think that could happen within the foreseeable future, over the next couple of years, I would say.
Okay, fantastic. I hear a collective. Everything is awesome. Jorgen, so fantastic of you to stop by and talk with us. Congratulations on the museum. We'll speak to you again soon.
Thank you.